that, well, starting today, a major ramp is going to shut down on the Marquette Interchange.
It'll impact a lot of people leaving downtown Milwaukee. WISN 12 News reporter Hillary Mintz is live near the interstate. Hillary, the ramp is coming from 794.
Patrick, if 794 is your route to go 4394 south, well, then you're going to be detoured until August. The DOT says that closure is part of the I-43 Bridges Rehab Project, and it won't affect all drivers, though just those, as I mentioned, heading south. That means if you're trying to get to the airport or Chicago from downtown Milwaukee, the DOT says the construction will be finished by August, just before Harley's 110th anniversary, because there will be a lot of traffic around that time of year. So again, if 794 to 4394 south, if that is your route, then you'll want to pay attention for detour signs. That is the latest here from the interchange. I'm Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News this morning.